typically be that considered to not be common sense or of good, wise, sound thinking? Julie? Have you ever known someone who had that uncommon sense which was actually a gift for solving problems or situations in a way that was admirable and something that you or maybe those who you know would not have come up with?
There you go.
Well, when I think about somebody having a lot of uncommon sense and they can use that to their advantage, I come up with, well, what I come up with is a TV show in which some very bright people, some very sagacious, did I say that correctly? I tried.
Yeah.
People came up with this ridiculous show, which was probably a bit like a Jackass. And it was some kind of reality show. I don't remember the name of it. I saw an episode. And what they had these young people doing, they had to compete and do these ridiculous tasks. And one task that I remember, they had to crawl through this tunnel with very disgusting liquid in there to a pond that was full of dead skunks. Now, first of all, the part about the dead skunks, how did they get dead skunks in there? I mean, animals are not supposed to be hurt for TV viewing pleasure. But anyway, that's just really wrong right there. So these young people, they would crawl through this tunnel, and then they would be in the lagoon of dead skunks, and they had to dive in there and find certain things. That's just very, very disgusting. So you think about it, these people who are putting together this show, they were using such uncommon sense, but how did they get these people then to do these ridiculous tasks that were quite disgusting as well? I don't know. I think that would be some sort of brilliance, some sort of sagacious behavior on the point of those producers, but I would not recommend that to any of you. Please use your common sense and do not dive in the goons full of dead stuff.